Fat and cellulite. Until now, your options were dieting, which didn't always give you the desired results, or invasive procedures like liposuction.
Well, that's all changed now. CBS4's Lisa Petrilla reveals how two new procedures are making waves in the battle of the bulge.
Belly fat and cellulite, two things most people want to get rid of. And now there are two ways to do that without going under the knife.
It's better than a hot stone massage, and people fall asleep when they're getting it done.
Cellulite, anyone can have them, whether they're overweight or not. And nobody likes them. Definitely not TJ Jenkins, who's here at the Bauman Cosmetic and Research Institute in Miami to get rid of them. She's about to undergo the newest procedure to melt away cellulite called the Venus Legacy.
What do you want from the results from this to be?
Well, ideally, well, the results that I would like is just, you know, like that firmer, tighter looking skin.
The Venus Legacy is touted to be the first non-invasive pain-free solution to remove cellulite. It not only shrinks the fat, but tightens it as well.
Your skin's made of collagen, and collagen is like a rope. It's a triple helix. And when you heat collagen, it shrinks. And what this machine has done is it's figured out a way to deliver the heat that doesn't hurt.
The treatments deliver radio frequency and magnetic pulse therapies to the skin. There are four different wands to choose from, even one for the face. 4 to 6 15-minute treatments are recommended to see results. Like these patients who have all had multiple procedures, these are their before and after pictures. Uh-huh.
But the good thing is the results are permanent, because once that collagen shrinks, it stays shorter.
58-year-old Debbie Zabludowski prides herself on eating well and staying fit, but...
So you know that middle-aged little spread that you get when you get into your 50s? And exercise, diet, any of those things just don't seem to work.
What she heard about is this. It's called Vanquish, the latest in what doctors are saying most effective way to remove belly fat without surgery and without even touching the skin. Dr. John Martin explains the procedure.
So radio frequency waves will be sent down into the areas that you're concerned about, and that radio frequency creates a heat to kill some of the fat cells.
And they have all these different powers, but you turn it all the way up.
Dr. Martin places Vanquish, which looks like a TV tray, over Debbie's belly and heats it up. 45 minutes later, the procedure is done. The doctor recommends 4 to 5 treatments one time per week. And the results? These are some before and after pictures of some other patients who have received Vanquish.
We've seen anywhere from 2 inches to actually 6 inches on people. So some people get a great result, some people get an okay result.
But remember, Vanquish won't vanquish fat that is too deep.
If it's that hard belly, uh-huh, that's a fat that's deep inside the inside your abdomen, and that fat will not be affected by this. You have to have that superficial fat, that soft fat.
My philosophy is, if you can help yourself along, why not? The cost for both Venus Legacy and Vanquish is about $400 to $500 per treatment, so multiply those and you should plan on shelling out anywhere from $1,600 to $2,500 when all is done. I'm Lisa Petrillo, CBS 4 News Tonight.